And the man accused of shooting and killing his girlfriend in front of her Waukesha home is still on the run this morning.
And tonight, the young mother is going to be remembered. Let's get to 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz. She is live at Frame Park in Waukesha. And Hillary, that's where people will gather later today.
Portia, at 8 p.m., friends, family, co-workers, they're going to gather here for a vigil to celebrate the life of Chanel Nani Negron, a woman many say whose life was taken too soon. Now, there's a memorial outside of Carroll University cafeteria where the 24-year-old worked serving food to students. Her co-workers tell 12 News Nani, as she was called, was outgoing, loved her 3-year-old daughter, and loved her work. Monday night, police say Negron was shot and killed in front of her home at Summit in Moreland. The shooter, her boyfriend, Eddie Calloway, fled the scene and is still missing. The Carroll University Campus Center building manager says the memory of Nani's smile will live on.
We talked to her daughter. We talked about that a lot. We share birthdays, so it kind of hit me a little bit when I found out that she had passed, and I thought about her daughter immediately, so that was really sad for me.
Again, that vigil for Nani going to be here at Frame Park at 8 p.m. tonight. Now, police still looking for the suspect. If you have any information, police said he was armed and dangerous, so don't approach him. Just call 911. For now, we are live in Frame Park in Waukesha. I'm Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.